of 1453 AD. According to legend, twin brothers named Romulus and Remus founded the Roman Empire. As babies, they were thrown into a river. The river was called the Tiber River. In the story, a wolf rescues them and raises them. Eventually, a shepherd found the boys and adopted them as his own. The twins decided to build a city to mark where the wolf had saved them. Romulus killed Remus because he mocked one of his ideas. Romulus then finished the city and named it Rome after himself. An important factor to Rome's success in creating one of the largest empires ever was its army. Soldiers were organized in legions, or groups of up to 6,000 soldiers. Each legion was divided into centuries. A century was a group of 100 soldiers. Basically, there were 6,000 soldiers fighting in teams of 100. Unfortunately, all good things must come to an end. The Roman Empire ended because of invasions by the Persians east and Germanic tribes from the north. Visigoths destroyed the city of Rome in 410 AD. All of Rome is gone by 1453 AD. A production by Madonna Holland and Alec Cooper. Yes, Madonna divorces. Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed it.